It's like Buckminster Fuller said, dare to be naive. Or Douglas Adams, we will muddle through. The fact that my inbox seems to be working. I wonder what that for my UTI urinary tract infection. Not a very glamorous disease, but that's enough for me. Rats got into the soap last time they were here. And once you get your mouthwash out with soap, you know you're on the wrong track. You feel rat. And they feel out, I guess, because they come back last night. It was just silent in here. This morning's talk with Sue, I was talking about Amanda Morissette instead of Kamala Harris. Amanda Harris. But actually, Kamala is the vice president's name. Just gotta remember it. It's Camel with an A. Camel. Like an animal with humps. So Camel. With an apple on top. Camela. An apple on the camel. Anyway, my disease. Well, soon I really think it was gone, but maybe I should dare to believe I'm better and try to get my kids to do that too. That'd be huge. I want the story to be that I wrote a dozen books and did 1,000 blogs, and then my disease was cured magically with some good medicine that made me walk right away. But instead, it's kind of subtle, lots of tiny steps. That's not as exciting. Well, Hollywood is, but reality, a little bit of baby steps.